Revelations.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Hold it right there.
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism to destroy the evidence.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
It appears my bright young assistant has made the last move. Now, have I made things clear to you?
Jessica!
I'm sorry, Parker.
See you guys.
faster!
I can't handle any bogeys!
Trust me!
Okay, fine. Hold on to your seats.
Kill it?
You know how to treat a girl, Kurt!
Aim for his mouth!
that's all she wrote for the Zenobia.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out. We lost Parker.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FBC? Well, Morgan. He was one step ahead of us the whole way.
Yes, I see. I hate to think this could all be a mistake. My mistake.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
All right. It all started 1 year ago. Right there, Terra Grecia.
This place won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
Has pushed for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah, maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FBC has a lot of growing to do.
I'll be fine.
You're hurt bad. Don't try to act tough. All right, somebody lend him a shoulder. Parker?
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? And the BOWs? These terrorists must be brought to justice. Blast it.
More of them.
It's all right. I can buy you some time. Go on without me.
You're too young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed. Losing blood.
It's too dangerous to move him. He needs immediate first aid.
We should be okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
Guys will grow up if with a little towel snapping.
Okay, fine. Guys in your little games. This way.
No time. just what I needed.
This should do for the meantime.
To stay alive. We're coming. Safe and sound.
Now we can take care of our little cadet.
How bad are you hurt? All right, cadet. Now you owe me one. Hey, I get it. You want justice served. No more heroics. And I'm getting the whole unit killed. Real world.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That should ease the pain.
I should be able to walk.
Then follow us. The elevator to the command room is right there.
Cadet, I can fend off anything that comes our way.
Oh!
dispatch one of these POWs. It's too professional. And how do they manage to evade the FBC's vast intelligence network? It just doesn't add up. Unless somebody wanted this to happen.
Cadet, you're stepping out of bounds. We're not here to investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it.
But everything I've said, it's sound.
Cadet alive!
I know your path, but try to keep up, Cadet.
Hit the command room.
Yes, I understand, and I can hear you just fine. That is simply splendid news. Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Morgan, you intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
The boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I am always disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability. So we've kept video records of all of our interactions. If they go public, your life is finished.
You may do as you please. Use of the satellite has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated.
You bastard!
Full soon shall thou be where thine eyes shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
Thank you.
Jessica has escaped. We were so close.
Hey, I'm sorry, Raymond. You were right. All along. Thank God somebody was on top of things.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on. We're getting out of here.
That's the spirit, Cadet.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan? But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a mole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work. Both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assume Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terragrigia panic. But there was a third.
The final queen.